Laura Terrain reporting at the Herrera School Bus headquarters in Northwest Albuquerque. It's been one day since one of the Herrera School Bus drivers was arrested for child abuse and possession of a dangerous drug. Now we're getting answers from APS. We now know what has happened to that driver. She's banned from driving APS school buses. We're also trying to get answers from Herrera itself. This is not the first time that a Herrera bus driver has been in the news. Make sure you tune in at 10 for all of those important updates. I'm Laura Terrain.